You'll be green, you'll be red.
Imagine it's an entire, just back out the whole time.
I should have hit him 3 more times. I don't know what he's pointing him out. Like, seriously, I could have ended that thing a long time ago.
And you being nice, it's like like young high school kids.
Like a 15-minute match, about 10 of the minutes was spent just going like this.
And that kick was, he was good. Like, he had solid skill. Like,
wrestlers and coaches, those mountain runners, and the rest of the members for the first session of today. Not for the whole day, although there are two sessions today. We start our next session at 6:30.
3, 2, 1.
So the mountaineers of the community were just finished the first session today. So the two first intervals will start again at 6:30.
I'm gonna be here for longer, you know that.
It's not even five yet, we still have 10 more to go. We'll be done by the time we're done again.
It's a tough life, you gotta live it though.
What?
A tough life, but good to be alive. I don't imagine there being.
Oh, I'm gonna look at the brackets here. They'll tell me.
The final
score is
6-0.
Good job.
Yeah, I know, like, so it's hard sometimes because, like, you want to make the right call, but people complain about it. You want to let wrestling happen.
Yeah.
Like, Chad Red, Sebastian Rivera, the stall call was the right call, but nobody wanted to make that call.
Oh, man. Dude, that was wild.
Name?
Zach Dennis.
Zach Dennis. Name?
Jackson.
Jackson, you'll be green. Zach, you'll be red.
Dude, Chad Red had a rough go of it this year. Like,